More volume! I want it super big! You're doing a great job. I know I'm demanding, but I'm working on it. But it also got me where I am today. So when I ask you to make it super big, I mean make it super big, I will murder you! I'm sorry. Work in progress. God is not finished with this gal.
Hey, Genevieve. I'm all set to do my story on Garbage Island.
Yeah, we'll get to it. But first, I got an exclusive with the parents.
Wait, what?
And we're back. I'm here tonight with Stan and Francine Smith, heartbroken parents of America's missing son, Steve Smith. Stan? Francine? Why did you murder your son?
What?
Not ready to confess? Let's look at some statistics. 100% of the time a child goes missing, the parents did it.
Legally not a fact.
What are you talking about?
And where'd you hide the body?
We didn't hide the body.
So you admit there's a body?
Why are you doing this?
I'm sorry, it's been a long week. Emotions are running wild. Can I get you something? A beer, water, perhaps?
No, thanks. That stuff gives me diarrhea.
Stan, are you close with your son?
No, but that doesn't mean I murdered him.
Interesting. Can we play that back?
I murdered him. You son of a bitch!
We have to take a break.
Beer water. It won't give you diarrhea.
Just keep it natural. You guys are doing great. You're coming off super likable. Francine, how many times did you stab your son?
None!
Huh. Well, my team and I created a reenactment of what we believe happened the night Steve disappeared. You know what I've been thinking about lately? How Steve is the worst? Yes, I kind of want to murder him. Great idea. We'll use my knife.